guys, we're gonna have lunch today at Zoe's kitchen.
There's Zoe's over there.
And now, it's today's visit to Zoe's kitchen.
Yeah.
Are you filming your experience with us?
Exactly, for
really?
YouTube.
Is it
yes.
going to go on a YouTube channel?
Yes, exactly.
Like a foodie YouTube channel? Of like the best Mediterranean restaurant in Charlotte?
We'll see, it's our first visit.
Oh my gosh, well welcome.
Thank you.
How did you hear about us?
It shows up on Facebook.
Okay, have you downloaded our app?
No.
Did it have a link to that? Yeah. If you never, it should have had a link there if it was, you know, and then you can download our app on the phone.
Okay.
And then usually within like a week or two, you get a separate email for free hummus and pita.
Okay.
So, but then, yeah, once you sign up, you can start collecting rewards and then get some fun stuff and it'll notify you. You can order online, do all sorts of stuff.
Okay.
Steak kebabs already, and are you dining in today?
Yes.
Okay.
And then you get two sides of the steak kebabs. Their sides are right here.
I get like a potato salad,
Now the potato salad comes cold, but then you can also get it grilled because it's a non-mayonnaise based potato salad.
Cold.
You want it cold?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it two of them?
Yes, so one more.
Greek salad?
Yeah. Alrighty. Anything to drink for you? We have, this is limeade, and then we also have Coke products right around the corner. We also have sweet, unsweet tea, and then a berry hibiscus tea. It's like
okay.
a green tea.
Okay.
The limeade? Alrighty.
Do you like a lamb pita?
The lamb pita? And then your side for the pita?
Yeah.
Hey, Gary, can you grab me some lids really quick? Lids?
The second one is
rice. Already?
And I would like a shrimp kebab.
And you get two sides with that.
Roasted vegetables.
Okay.
And fresh fruit.
And fresh fruit. And anything to drink for you and your daughter?
What would you like to drink? Huh?
The limeade? All right. And drink?
I'll have unsweet tea.
Okay.
I think that will do it.
We have really good cookies and homemade cakes that we made.
Okay, good.
Total will be $42.80.
Hey guys, how are you doing today?
Good.
Yeah. The shrimp kebabs?
Okay.
And then the steak kebabs?
Yeah.
Okay. And then the lamb pita with rice. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Thank you.
How long do I eat this?
Four
So what do you have?
Steak kebab.
Steak kebab.
With Greek salad.
And yours is?
I don't remember.
A lamb pita.
Rustic.
And I have shrimp kebab. Tell me, how was your steak kebab?
Very good.
Excellent. And how was your lamb pita?
Good.
Excellent. So Zoe's Kitchen, thumbs up or thumbs down?
Thank you.
Make sure to tag us on YouTube.
Absolutely.
Awesome. Have a great day.